everybody. So in this video, it's going to be a little video where we're actually stepping in the videos that's already in progress currently. So anyway, we visited Cades Cove and it looks like fall is going to be early this year. This video was filmed on September 17th, 2024. And if you follow my channel, then you know my other videos are still currently flowing. But anyway, I think it's going to be an early fall because the leaves are already amazing. So if you're ready, I'm ready. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
September 17th today, and it's a lovely 59 degrees this morning. Would like to point that out. And of course it's raining. It always rains. Every video I do almost has rain. Those trees are already getting. It's gonna be an early fall.
Look at them. Thank you.
so beautiful.
Oh, the turkeys.
Oh, it's on my side of the car too. Thank you.
Oh, what bundle it sure is.
Turned. Oh, now it's moving. good as I'm gonna get.
You got it ready now.
I think the trees are going to be beautiful this year, though. They're already getting pretty. that's pretty. It's definitely fallish looking there. I did see one, but one better than that. So we're gonna try this peanut butter and chocolate spread been seeing on TV. We need a little snack. We this morning at the breakfast, not at the breakfast, but at the hotel. Was not very entertaining, to say the least. It was the same exact thing they had yesterday. Like, this is not exciting at all.
Tastes about like you're eating a candy bar.
Well, that should be good then. I always say, whoever decided to marry peanut butter and chocolate was a genius. That's just like a Reese's.
Mm-hmm.
That is fantastic.
Is 50% less sugar. My favorite thing is two in the carrots.
Two in the carrots. I think we had two in the carrots.
That ain't no tablespoon, y'all. I don't know what you buy.
We'll see how we bring our food. So we're going to take another loop around because it has been raining, but as you can see, the fall colors are definitely arriving, and it's a late summer day. So I think that I will go ahead and release this video before I should release this video, just so if you need to get to the Smokies, you can go ahead and make plans, because I don't think it's going to hold off like it usually does for the last week of October. I think it might be an early fall. So anyway, if you want to come, you can come. So the way it's looking, I do not think that the leaves will still be on the trees whenever we come back. We might have the fragments that's left over, but I do not think we're going to get peak season this year. So we better go ahead and enjoy what we've got. Right?
There's a bear down there somewhere.
So much the first time we're doing it again, just in case we won't get to see the fall colors this year. And it's not raining as hard now, so we shall see if we can see better.
I hope the horses are out.
Yeah.
Besides two.
Well, last year we took vacation 2 weeks earlier than what I normally take it, because the previous year that was the peak week, and then last year the peak week was whenever I usually take vacation. This year I'm taking vacation when I usually take vacation, and I think it's going to be too late. So it is what it is, as they say. You can control a lot of things, but you cannot control the weather.
Now all these people talk about the climate. It, God controls the climate.
Yeah. Big turkeys.
Yeah.
I don't think they're impressed with a turkey pop.
Huh? Might have been.
Horses. I think I got that little bit of so pretty. I love fall, even though we're still a few days away from fall. That is so beautiful. Oh my God. I'm kind of glad now we did come back around, because I was getting soaking wet a while ago. There he is. It's the same one I saw a while ago. It's obviously in this direction because everybody is looking this way.
Right.
think. And there we go. No. Outward.
Nope. But I know it's up there. Because everybody's looking in this direction.
Right.
I don't see it here. We'll see it on video later.
Yeah.
So we're out of Cades Cove now, but this is the road that leads you to and from Cades Cove, and you can see the leaves starting to change on this one also. Still very vibrant and green, and other things are already turning red and yellow and orange and falling on the side of the road, as you can see all the leaves down there. Look at it this way too. If I don't get to see the ending, at least I did get to see the beginning. October. But the beginning is very beautiful. We still got, maybe 5 days of summer left? Something like that? I think it said fall arrives on September 23rd this year. And it's September 17th today, I believe. Oh my goodness, look at that.
Look straight up.
I see it. I got the camera aimed straight up. Right now. Again sometime. It's a pretty place back there. Instituted treatment. Wrap up the video for the early fall leaves at Cades Cove. Even though it's still summer currently right now, the colors are amazing. We were seeing reds and oranges and yellows, and some of them's already fallen to the ground and brown. So I don't think that the leaves will still be here whenever we come back from vacation in October.
If it does, it's going to be a miracle.
Well, you know, it could get hot again. If it gets hot again, we might have some luck. It was like 58 degrees last night, I think, at the hotel. So, who knows? But anyway, we did want to go ahead and step in on the videos that are currently rolling. It's been filmed for weeks. And bring you the fall colors in the mountains, just in case you would like to come yourself. Because a lot of people's all about that. I'm all about that, too. But I'd rather at least see the beginning if I can't see the ending. At least I saw something. And we did see one bear. And the same bear was still in the same place whenever we circled back around again. And we saw a lot of buzzards. We saw a lot of turkeys. I saw one deer. And I think that was it.
And horses, four horses.
But then we saw the pile of horses, too.
There was two to start with, and then there were like four more.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, no.
I didn't count them. But anyway, it was a beautiful day. It started out, it was pouring down rain. And we decided to try it one more time. And on the next go around, it wasn't raining at all, hardly. So it worked out great.
You didn't get wet.
No, I didn't get wet that time, but I did get wet the first time. So anyway, we hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe. And we'll see you somewhere else. So, toodaloo.
Bye.
Bye.